Hello everyone, welcome back to your Illumined Pages. Today we are delving into The Power of Faith by Sir Shree, a transformative book that explores how faith can shape our lives. Join us as we break down the key insights from this powerful read. Point 1. Understanding Faith. Faith is more than just belief. It's a powerful force that can drive us to achieve the impossible. Sir Shree begins by defining what true faith means. He explained that a faith is not a mere thought or idea, but unshakable trust in oneself and the universe. Point 2. The role of faith in our lives. Faith plays a crucial role in our daily lives. It gives us encouragement. It gives us courage to pursue our dreams and face challenges head on. Sir Shree illustrates this with numerous examples of how faith has been the cornerstone of many success stories. Point 3. Overcoming doubts and fears. Doubts and fear are natural, but they can be overcome with strong faith. Sir Shree shares techniques to strengthen our inner belief system. He emphasizes that faith can act as a shield against the uncertainties and fears that often hold us back. Point 4. Practical exercises for building faith. The book offers practical exercises like meditation, journaling, to build, maintain, and faith in our lives. These practicals help us connect with our inner selves and cultivate a mindset of positivity and trust. Point 5. Real-life examples. Through inspiring real-life examples, Sir Shree shows us how faith has led ordinary people to extraordinary accomplishments. These stories highlight that with faith, we can overcome any obstacle and achieve our highest potential. 6. Faith in action. It isn't just a personal journey. It's also about collective action. The book emphasizes the power of community and collective faith. When we come together, with our shared belief, we can create significant positive changes in our society. 7. Dealing with setbacks. Setbacks are inevitable, but faith helps us to see them as opportunity for growth. Sir Shree provides insights on turning challenges into stepping stones. He reminds us that every failure is a lesson that brings us closer to success. Point 8. Transforming beliefs into reality. Transforming beliefs into reality is a key theme in Power of Faith. Sir Shree explained that with unwavering faith, our dream can manifest into our reality. It's about believing so deeply that our actions align with our intentions and bringing our visions to life. 9. The spiritual aspect of faith. So she delves into the spiritual dimensions of faith, showing how it connects to a higher power and deeper purpose. He argues that a faith is a bridge between the physical and the spiritual realm, guiding us towards a more fulfilled and meaningful life. Conclusion: Power of Faith by Sir Shree is a profound guide to understanding and harnessing the power of faith. It's must read for anyone looking to transform their life. It can be a key to unlocking your true potential and achieving your dreams. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share for more books and reasons. Sites. Signing off, Maheshwari.